a great exercise to help you improve your break building game. So as you can see, I have these four reds that I've put around the pink. The aim of this exercise is to pot each of these four reds with the pink and then try and clear the table. So let's get to it.
Thank you.